morning.
Morning.
We are in Juneau.
Alaska.
Because that's where Juneau is. And another morning with breakfast delivered to our room.
I think we're going to take a hike to a glacier today.
And just kind of walk around. We're not going to do anything planned. Just see what we can see. Mm-hmm. You guys ready?
Yeah.
All right. Enjoy your breakfast.
All right. We are off the boat. We are heading into
Juneau, Alaska.
I think we're going to hike to the glacier and just walk around town.
It's our family.
See what we can find. This is pretty awesome. I never realized how big this boat was until you get outside of it.
It's
big. I know it's one of the smaller Disney ones, but still, it's pretty big. All right, here we are in Juneau.
Yeah.
Getting ready to board our bus to the Mendenhall Glacier. Here we are. We made it to the waterfall.
Yeah.
Now we need to stand on the glacier.
I don't know if we can make it all the way to the glacier. Oh, there's Wolfie. Where are we eating tonight? We're eating at Triton's Wreck. And there is King Triton. How was your day, dude?
Good. And it's Poseidon.
Poseidon?
Camera,
watch this. King Triton.
See, grab a crab from an ocean. 3, 2, 1.
It's really good, huh?
And if you look inside, it says Stratovarius.
Deer,
prosciutto,
goat cheese.
Bella gatto, the fettuccine alfredo with the chicken.
What are you boys plotting?
Nothing.
He's
looking on his phone.
Venison medallions. I don't even know what came with it. I was so excited just about venison.
Yeah.
All right, time to eat.
Boom!
Boom! Rosie's gonna try deer. This is Bambi.
Actually, I wanna try a little piece.
You wanna try a little piece of deer? There you go. Bella's trying some deer. What do you think? What do you think? Sideways? All right.
No.
Good.
Bella likes it. Here's Nico's Sunday.
Oh,
it's what, fifth Sunday of the trip?
Mm-hmm.
About that. Six. All right, Tony, how's your lava cake?
So good.
Antonio is dessert drunk. All right, it is 10:30 at night, which is actually 9:30 at night. Our time, right? Yeah, because it's an hour. Oh no.
It's an hour back.
Wait a minute.
It's 11.
Oh, it's 11:30 our time. That's right. And we are here at the Buena Vista Theater, getting ready to watch
Incredibles 2.
The Incredibles 2 in 3D. It was totally packed earlier today, so we didn't get to go to our showtime, but we're going to stay up late and watch it here.
It's actually
late
pretty
night
bright
crew.
Outside.
Yeah, it is pretty bright outside. Saw some whales tonight, but it now it's just time to chill out, relax, and watch a movie before we go to bed, right?
Yeah.
But we're going to turn the video recorder off here because we can't record The Incredibles.
Man.
That would be bad, right? All right, we'll tell you what we think after the movie.
Yeah.
All right, peace out. All right, it is 1 o'clock in the morning, and we just got done watching The Incredibles 2. What did you think?
That was pretty good.
Thought it was pretty good?
Yeah.
I thought it was really good.
Yeah.
You gave it a what?
8 out of 10.
Antonio gave it 8 out of 10. I gave it 8 or 9 out of 10. It was really, really good. It was really good in 3D. I didn't think I was going to like it in 3D, but it was really good in 3D. Good day. Good day in Juneau. Good day on the boat. Saw some whales. Saw a good movie. Bought a bunch of stuff. And now it's time to hit the sack. We'll see you tomorrow. Characters tonight.
Yeah.
Last time we were here, we didn't get to do this, did we?
No.
This time we do. Hello. All right, so you have to draw your character on this. And it'll get shown up there on the screen. So first of all, we gotta draw our characters. Oh, here comes Nico. You ready, bud? Hello!
Welcome to drawing night.
It's drawing night.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna draw our characters now. Nico's! Yours? yours?
We just got done with dinner. The boys decided to go play some shuffleboard. So tonight what we have is a reminder to set our clock forward an hour, which our guy said he already did. And that's correct. See, it's almost already 9 o'clock. Good grief. And here's the boys. Hey, Nico, what do you have on your head? Come show me. Is that a Disney Vacation Club member hat?
Yeah, we're not a member.
It most certainly is, because we did. Today, we joined the Disney Vacation Club. We are super excited because we are going to be having Disney vacations for the rest of our lives. What are you guys off to now?
Watching
Jumanji. Let's check out the dock. We are about to leave. So right now, they are getting ready to take everything that's hooking us to this dock off. This is Ketchikan. We did not get off the boat today. This is the one stop that we did not get off the boat. Yeah, we got off at our first stop, which was Skagway. That was really fun. And then we got off at Juneau. And we just didn't feel like getting off today, because when you stop at these places, everybody gets off, so it's super, super quiet on the boat. So we just stayed on the boat, we swam. There's not a whole lot of people there. Sat in the hot tub, get to ride the water slide a lot. And it's really quiet on the boat. So we did that, saw some whales. We'll be at sea tomorrow, no stops tomorrow, just a full sea day. And then the next day we will be back in Vancouver.
Starting the daytime, go on through the night. And when you hear you have down here.
Tony and I are packing the room up right now. It's our last night on the Disney cruise. We had an amazing time. Did you have an amazing time?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Tony and I just got done watching Solo. That was our last evening activity. What'd you think of the movie?
It was good.
It was really good, yeah.
Who wants to know about it?
Nico is in the kids club right now, and we're packing everything up, getting ready. Did you have a good time on this cruise?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a fantastic cruise. As you can see behind us, it is still light outside, it's 10 o'clock. We're gonna finish packing up and then get to bed for early rise tomorrow before getting back on the road in Vancouver and heading to Seattle. So it's been an amazing trip, some awesome experiences. The train was awesome. Just being able to see the things that we've seen from our deck, the shows, it's just been a fantastic time. So again, thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned for some Seattle adventures on our next video. So we will see you in Seattle.
Bye.
Bye.
Close my eyes and think of you. Go to sleep and dream of you. We don't get to be here.